Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Dragon House 29. Make some noise. My voice is almost gone. Been yelling, screaming for the last 48 hours. Here we go, the one last fight. I want you guys to have show some endurance. This is the one last fight, the most exciting fight. It's another 185-pound contender fight for the November card. Whoever wins will get a title shot. So any one of you guys from different school, different gym, want to come down and fight on the next Dragon House, hit me up at mydragonhousemma.com. The next fight card is a 10-year anniversary celebration. Dragon House 30 will be another huge stack card going down. Don't miss it. Thank you.
You heard it here first, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello, everyone. Once again, November 10th is the 30th Dragon House event and our 10-year anniversary. So don't miss it. A big thank you to all our sponsors who came out and helped us put on the show today. Bomb First, you can find out more at bombfirst1.com. NorCal Fight Shop, you can find out more at norcalfightshop.com. And Fruit Juice, they got their own hashtag and at Fruit Juice with two U's. Thank you to them. But most of all, thank you to our golden sponsors, RCI, Rudolph Commercial Interiors, who make a lot of the great buildings you see in San Francisco. Thank you to them for helping us put on this show. ExecuShield, all of the security, very serious looking security crew here, are provided by ExecuShield, our founding sponsor. They are a corporation that helps other corporations and governments with elite security worldwide. So if you find yourself in a Liam Neeson type situation, please look them up at ExecuShield.com. And finally, Bright Path Video are helping us stream online around the world to all our people who are watching online right now. So thank you to everyone for helping us put on this show. And now, without further ado, the main event. These fighters weigh 185 pounds. In the blue corner, Carly Williams.
Trey Williams is officially in the Dragon House cage. And keep in mind, ladies and gentlemen, this is where the biggest
just been alerted that the beer is now $5. There's an IPA, one keg left, and the vendor wants me to tell you that IPAs are only $5 until we run out.
What are we doing here, Tusi?
And now, in the red corner,
let's go to the concession stand.
I got five.
All business, Ivan Batinich. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of Dragon House 29. The winner of this fight earns the right to fight for the Dragon House belt at 185 pounds. In the blue corner, he's 26 years old and fights for the Khomeini Gym and Reno City Kickboxing out of Reno, Nevada. His professional record is 3-1. Carly the King Williams! His opponent fights for IB Strong in the American Kickboxing Academy in San Jose. He's 32 years old and is undefeated professionally with a record of 2 wins and no losses. He is Ivan All Business Batinich.
Referee in charge for our main event of the evening, Kane Bandel. And there are now 3 men left in the cage. Ivan Batinich, Trey Williams, and Kane Bandel. For the main event of the evening to determine who will fight for the vacant Dragon House middleweight belt, we are officially underway. Ivan Batinich, clearly the favorite coming into this fight. Batinich's last fight in the Dragon House cage was Dragon House 25, where he defeated Chamber Siddiqui. Of course, Batinich fighting out of IB Strong, also trains at AKA. And you know, the thing about AKA, they got a lot of rising stars. They got guys like Ivan Batinich himself, You have Anthony Doe, Nolan Hernandez, Daniel Gonzalez, who we saw fight earlier. AKA definitely has a plethora of not only fighters that are competing, but also good training partners for guys like Batinich.
Yeah, definitely building some warriors over there at that gym. Williams has Batinich pinned up against the cage, delivering some knees.
Williams fighting all the way out of Reno, Nevada. Looking to make this long trip worth it. Now Williams looking for a tie clinch.
Ooh, nice.
Just misses with that right hand. One thing to watch out for with Batinich is the wrestling.
Oh,
just misses with the head kick and slips. Oh, some pretty big shots landed from Batinich.
Batinich swinging for the fences there. Nice knee landed by Williams. And an uppercut.
Huge uppercuts. Oh,
both fighters go down.
Both men go down.
Williams framing up a Kimura.
Ivan Batinich looking to avoid that submission.
Looking to reverse that Kimura.
That was a huge double knockdown. That might be the first time we've ever seen a double knockdown like that here in the Dragon House cage.
Batinich reverses the Kimura.
Batinich looking to win. That's a deep Kimura by Ivan Batinich.
He's got to get Williams' arm from me.
Ivan Batinich looking to close out this fight.
He might be in a bad position to do that. He needs to step over. There he goes.
Yeah, Batinich needs to establish at least side control. He gives up on the submission. Batinich looking to drop some heavy elbows. Referee Kane Vandal very close to stopping this fight.
Williams looking to get back to his feet, though.
And Ivan Batinich
gives up his back.
What a crazy fight. Less than 3 minutes into the first round. I have a feeling this fight will not go the full 15 minutes.
Yeah, very good grappling exchange by two very good wrestlers.
Flatten him out. Flatten him out. Flatten him out, Ivan.
You hear the corner of Ivan Batinich telling him to flatten his opponent out.
Yeah, Williams doing the right thing with two hands on one.
Yeah, definitely. Now Batinich's hand is free.
Let him go. Let him go.
We're going to rain some blows down on a bloody and bruised Trey Williams.
Go, Ivan.
Referee Kane Vandal. Has nearly seen enough. And this could be it right here. This could be it right here. Ivan Batinich, they're going to become the number one contender.
Williams, though, still working.
Wow, Williams is a warrior.
Williams back to his feet.
Williams is as tough as they come. Huge spinning elbow just misses. And it's turning into an all-out slugfest. Batinich looking for a takedown.
Williams stuff it for now. Oh, phrase up the anaconda choke.
An anaconda choke. If he can hook that leg.
You gotta be kidding me.
Williams can hook that leg.
Straight down.
He can finish this fight. He is looking to do just that right here.
You got to be kidding me.
All over. Trey Williams, your winner by submission. And he is now the number one contender for the Dragon House.
What a performance.
Wow.
That was just an amazing fight.
Unbelievable fight by both men. That might have been the best 4 minutes of MMA we've ever seen here in the Dragon House cage.
What an exciting main event, ladies and gentlemen, between both of these fighters. Trey Williams defeats Ivan Batinich via submission. What a great fight between these two middleweight fighters. Coming back from adversity is Trey Williams. Pulls off the submission via anaconda choke and defeats Ivan Batinich here tonight at Dragon House 29. Hats off to both of these fighters, two very good fighters, warriors, man. Hats off to Ivan Batinich as well. Did a very good job, had a game plan, pretty much executed everything he wanted to do, but just fell short at the end. We got caught in that submission, and sometimes it happens. Keep your head up, Ivan, but great job to Trey Williams. Sure, we'll see both of these guys back in the cage here at Dragon House in the near future. Ladies and gentlemen, it's been great. This is Dragon House 29. You've been listening to Ladell Noah and Brady Green. Have a great night, everybody.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the winner in a twist of fate, 3 minutes and 48 seconds into round number one, via tap out by Anaconda Choke in the blue corner, all the way from Reno, Carly the King Williams. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, before we go, Brady Green will have a word with our winner.
How do you feel?
Pretty good. Definitely wasn't expecting his striking to be on point. He said he was working on it. I planned for it, but obviously not enough. I just went to my comfort zone, which is on the ground. I know he's comfortable there too, so thought I'd take my chances there.
Well, by winning this fight, you're now the number one contender to fight for the Dragon House middleweight belt. And we all know the current middleweight champion of Dragon House is Jordan Williams. I know Jordan's watching this, so what do you have to say to him?
First of all, it's funny because that's my brother's name. Second, I'm definitely working a lot harder, put on a better show for Dragon House, that's for sure. And Mr. Love, let's go ahead and get that contract signed.
Well, once again, congratulations, ladies and gentlemen, Carly Williams.